Gang Burn. Annual trip to Blue River. That time of year, spring weather, and look who we got here. Leilani.
Featuring Leilani.
She's joining us this year. Yep. Up in Blue River. The other Saskatchewan guys are on the way. They got all the oysters and chocolate almonds loaded up there at Costco in Edmonton, so they're going to meet us out in Blue River. And got some other new riders joining us, so it's going to be a blast up there. The road's a little rough near up the Blue River, but you sure can't beat the view, eh, Leilani?
No.
Doesn't get old. Cratch, it's party time!
Hey!
Gang Burr!
Gang Burr! They will be DAF! We finally got it the way we wanted.
Cheers!
Forever.
Where's your drink, you poo?
Boston.
They're playing tonight?
Yeah.
Oh, easy, guys. Is this a factory delete?
Trevor.
You guys doing phone delete?
The rats come in tonight.
After delete.
No!
Oh, jeez.
That's a $50 delete.
You guys are fucked.
I'll pick it up.
Look how easy this thing just rocks.
Hey. I want to rock!
Rock! Rock!
Da 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 da. I want to rock. Oh, here we go.
This one here?
No, not that one. Not that stuff. That stuff's good. It's just the low density.
That kind of keeps your heat for your motor.
And it's
too,
not
right?
That absorbent.
I only took this one off. This one was soaked.
That green.
No, not that one. This one was soaked. The other ones were not.
This one's soaked for sure.
Is it?
Oh yeah, I feel that.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, that was like fuck 2 weeks ago.
Yeah, look.
Holy fuck. God. Really?
Yeah, see?
And that was a week ago.
Mine sat in a trailer for 2 weeks and it was still soaked.
And it sat in the dealership for a week.
That's a lot of water.
Yeah.
It didn't just feel like that.
No,
much.
I know.
Holy Christ, watch me go tomorrow. Holy fuck.
Yeah.
Look at this little fucking piece.
Oh, yeah.
Doc likes wrecking shit.
Dude, it's not mine. Doc likes going in up to his elbows.
In and out like a fiddler's elbow.
Fucking totally.
Oh.
I can't believe that. Oh.
Doc.
We had to have a fight.
Look at that fucker. Is that,
Doc.
That's what it is.
Really?
That's what's called.
Yeah,
that's
coming
where it's
coming
from.
Can
you write my name on here?
Whoops! That's not coming off.
No, brake clean will get that off.
Oh, shit. Oh, you can't even see it.
Go outside!
Done! He just, he's like excavating there. That's not even cooling.
Water.
I think he's, that's called a stuck, isn't it, Cratch?
First stuck, you betcha.
Pin and wiggle. Oh, yeah. Oh, literally.
Woo! 135.
Oh, she's cool now, eh? Everybody's cooling down. Pee breaks. Always beautiful Holy Grail. Way steeper than any camera will show. Okay, Tim's gonna turn around down there and
Come on back up. Good job.
That's The Liquor I Drink, Laminol by Bacardi. And that's the year I started coming out to the mountains, 1997. Never missed a year ever since. Pretty good. And Cratch with the Klein K on her. Here comes Trevor with the boost. Doing a downhill turn. He's probably gonna catwalk right the fuck by here. Christ, snowed me the bastard. That's Nolan going up there. Where the fuck's Doc?
There he goes, all the way up. Nope. You have to turn out. Oh, I made her. Good job, Tim. Way to go. You see that, you guys? First time in the mountains. Send him right into the crappiest crap for a beginner and just tell him to send it. And then he does. It's too bad all teaching isn't that easy, eh?
Nolan on the Ghost Gray Boost. Trevor right behind him.
Oh, no. Oh boy. Come on, Doc. Whoa. Okay, Nolan, show me some catwalking action.
Sounds good.
What's that?
That's a good bedroom, or what?
That is mine. Shane's is kicking out.
Going away.
Yeah.
I like that.
Oh no, you're only allowed one ride.
One ride?
Second one is $5.
Okay.
He's gone.
Oh, I didn't even notice he's on yours.
Yeah. Yeah, yours was conking out on that.
Did it again.
Yeah,
eh?
Every time Nolan said now. Here comes Cratch. Oh yeah! Oh, we got a Doc now.
He ain't fucking around this time.
Hard to try and get the skis up, so it's like a boost, eh?
Yeah. Hey, here goes Tim. Right on, Tim. Go, go, go. Oh, here we go. Way to go, yeah, woo!
How was that?
Leilani boost. That is a steep one when you stand here. Holy smokes. Straight down.
You know if somebody... You said one ride. That just means I got to stay on it.
Oh, yeah. That's cool.
Like, you don't need to carry a GPS or a topo map anymore or anything.
Nope.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, there.
There goes your sled.
Leave it at the fucking dock,
yeah. It's like the only tree in that big, wide
open
area.
Careful, Doc. You're going that cave.
Definitely on top of the world here.
Are you taking
a picture? Taking video. Hey, Cratch. Trevor. Doc.
Oh, that is something, man.
Hi!
Hi, Cratch.
Nice one! Oh, I missed it!
You missed it?
I thought he was gone! And then I went to Nolan. Oh boy. Oh!
You're lucky.
Now I got the other side fucked.
I gotta go look at this.
Up there then.
Oh, the front looks good.
Some fucking pine tar.
Yeah, just ride her out. I was like, oh no.
That could have been a disaster.
Oh, it does smell pine fresh in here.
There's some fucking sunscreen here.
Couple extra scratches on the wrap, but that's it.
Thank you.
Okay. All right.
He's knowing you wrecked that fucking sled. I never ever did that when I
had. Whoa! Pirouette. Couple more. Good.
Nasty little spot there. Nasty little spot there.
Beep, 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 beep.
Okay, who's gonna be the dick to pull it out of there and fuck everything up?
So is the radio on.
That's weird.
You want me to be the dick or?
No, I'm gonna let Glenn be the dick.
Okay, let me in there.
Got the master mechanic.
Well, because he's looked at a few of these before, and I've never had.
I haven't. I've just seen it on YouTube.
You get that gas in your pants, or yeah.
There's the prop.
What was that?
I don't know.
Keep that handy.
A little fucking short of something.
It's probably plastic off that sock.
There
we go. Oh, I thought it was that one.
Right.
Holy
there's
shit.
Coming out of.
It's a boy!
Where is that coming out of?
Open heart surgery has to be going here.
That's the problem is in there.
Yeah, I shouldn't have to do this on a...
$26,500 fucking machine?
Mm-hmm.
No, I shouldn't.